security firm, Pirandello Kruger, have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been re-secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the Robert Hood. More updates.
Good work. Check her.
You gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Roper?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Thank you. sniper team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Pete.
Thank you.
reinforcement.
Thank you. Like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope, and without the runners, your clients, those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable, and this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith! Sooner or later, you have to jump!
Try. Compromised. The whereabouts of both suspects are currently unknown.